So, you haven't been captured yet. I can tell it won't be long before Captain Remington takes care of you once and for all. You'll follow in the footsteps of your daughter. Just wait until we get to Skull Island, to our fortress. I bet Remington's plans have something to do with that other woman, the Countess, who appeared among us centuries ago. Now scram your bad luck charm. My wooden limb is itching, like there's something in it that I can't reach.
forgotten Caribbean island. Beware!
You again? Why don't you leave old Smithy alone? Oh, you fancy his shiny fluid? Well, I accept bribes. I'm quite thirsty. Get me some grog, and I'll give you this rare bottle of chemicals.
There's something heavy on top of the planks. I can't move them.
Thank you. fury air. Then my captain lives again. I hope Remington told you about the doubloons. You need all 12 to open the chest and retrieve its contents. I'll be watching you. people of the Caribbean first heard about Captain Remington and his Black Galleon when he sank two passenger ships near Isle Simona. Those who survived were taken aboard and later sold as slaves. Tales of Remington's cruel and ruthless manner spread. Those first attacks were only a taste of the coming atrocities. Soon, Captain Remington boarded and sank commercial ships. His Black Galleon would appear out of nowhere and strike without warning. Those who weren't shot or stabbed were forced to walk the plank to the pirates' amusement. People were frightened and began to suspect Remington must have made a bargain to come by such unearthly skills. His crew was said to consist of sea monsters, convicts, and cannibals. His ship was thought to be invincible and capable of casting storms, fog, and eerie calm.
Another map. Now I can keep track of my position on Skull Island.
What are you doing here? Have you come to free us? Oh, you're just looking for your daughter. Remington rushed through here on his way to the fortress. If you see him, give him my decomposing regards. If not for Remington and his damned bride, we would be buried like proper dead, not hanging here for eternity.